morning, everybody, and yes, I am vlogging again. And normally when I'm vlogging, that means I am on vacation or somewhere, blah, blah, blah. And this time I'm at the beach. Yes, I'm at the beach. But our hotel is not actually at the beach. It's only like 5 minutes away from a beach. So, like, yeah, we are at Folly Beach, South Carolina. And this is our view from our window, just like you see the pool over there. Over there! And so, yeah! I'm about to get dressed, and then we're going to go to the beach all day today. We went last night, but, like, I'm the only one who brought my swim trunks, because everybody thought it was going to rain, but it never did. So I got to swim, and nobody else did, so they were all mad. So I better go get dressed so I can go to the beach. So I will see you guys there. I just got back from the beach, and I didn't vlog anything there because I did not want to get my camera wet, because like, who wants to risk that? But what time is it now? It's like 2 o'clock, and we just got back from the beach. So
swerve.
We just got back from the beach, and we're about to go. I have no clue where, because this whole weekend it's supposed to be cruddy weather. So it's like, you can't really see those. Cloudy and everything. Anywho, so yeah. What else? Nothing much. We are leaving, what's it called? What's today? Friday. We're leaving, what's that day? Sunday. We are leaving Sunday. From the beach to the Onyas. So yeah. I love these curtains. Like, you can just wrap your stuff in them. And then it's like a white background, like, Becky, look at me.
Gonna be alright. Yeah, I got two hands, one beating heart. And I'll be alright. Gonna be alright. All the broken hearts in the world still be. Let's not make it harder than it has to be.
So that's it for today. As you guys saw, I was taking lots of videos of this bridge and the sunset because I got bored. So I guess I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.